Hello students, welcome to Shaurav Sir's classes. In this video, I'll be solving selective questions from TIFR 2018 Mathematics. For more videos, you can check the next session. You will be given more of the solutions in those videos. So, keep checking. Now, let's start with question number 13. In question number 13, we are given a vector space V over R consisting polynomials of degree less than or equal to 3, and let this is given in the question be the operator sending ft to ft plus 1, and d is to v, it is to v is the operator sending ft to df t by dt. We have to show if t is a polynomial in d. So now let's see how do we approach it. T f of t is equal to function of t plus 1, and d f of t is equal to dft by dt. Let f of t is equal to at cube plus 6t square plus ct plus d, and d of f t is equal to 3at square plus 2bt plus c. Again, d2ft is equal to 6at plus 2b, and d3ft is equal to 6a. Let me add a page here. And thus we get t of f of t is equal to a of t plus 1 whole cube plus 6 multiplied by t plus 1 whole square plus c multiplied by t plus 1 plus d. Simplifying, this gives us a t to the power 3 plus 3 a t square plus 3 a t plus a plus bt square plus 2bt plus b plus ct plus c plus d. That equals to f of t plus d of f of t plus 6at plus 2b by 2 plus 6a by b is equal to f of t plus d of f of t plus d square by 2 f of t. That equals to d cube by 3 f of t. So, the given statement is true. Thank you for watching the videos. You will be given more solutions in the next videos. I hope this helps solving your problems. Keep checking our channel, and thank you again.